then the only possibility was that it was coming from someplace outside our galaxy.
I'm choking on the atmosphere!